You have hope only of growing even older with your steady wife, your alcoholic sister-in-law, and occasional visits from our melancholy Julia. That, my dear Tobias, is what you have to look forward to. Will it do?
It will do.
Hark. Do I hear someone?
Oh, there you are. I was telling Agnes just a moment ago.
I must apologize, Agnes. I'm very sorry. But what are you sorry for, Claire? I apologize that my nature is such to bring out in you the full force of your brutality. It's an emotion, certainly, but Julia is coming home.
Oh,
yes?
Naturally. She is leaving Douglas, which doesn't surprise me at all.
Wasn't Julia happy? I mean, you never told me anything.
If Julia were happy, she would not be coming home. God knows I don't want her here. I mean, she's welcome.
Right on schedule, once every 3 years.
What a surprise! Tobias, it's Harry and Edna. Come on in. Here, give me your clothes. Take them off. We were just having a cordial. Have you been out to the club?
So we had dinner home and thought we'd stay.
Rest.
Of course.
Shh! You'll not shh.
Please!
Go on, Harry.
We were sitting there and yeah, Edna was doing that panel she works on.
Needlepoint.
I was reading my French. I've got it pretty good now. Not the accent, but the words.
And then? And then?
Scared.
We were terrified.
We were scared. It was like being lost. You know, and very young again with the dark and lost. There was no thing.
We were frightened. There was nothing.
We couldn't stay there, so we came here. I mean, you're our very best friends.
In the whole world.
No,
we couldn't go anywhere else, so we came here.
Why are they here?
They're frightened. Haven't you heard of it?
They're what?
They're frightened. Now just let it be.
What are they frightened of? Harry and Edna frightened?
I don't know.